Greetings from Manipal Institute of Nephrology and Urology. This is again to reach out to all of you regarding our department activities and what we have been doing last couple of months. As we all know, we are all going through a bad pandemic of COVID-19. All of us are not sure when this is going to end. Definitely we are in a great struggle. This is to notify or inform all of our patients. Because of COVID, we should not ignore our non-COVID emergencies. In fact, we have been seeing people coming very late who don't have any COVID, and then because they are fearing to come to the hospital. We have already started our regular physical consultation since quite a couple of weeks. Apart from video consultation, we are continuing with our physical consultation. It is quite safe to come to the hospital. In fact, all the precautions have been taken right from the entry, car park and OPD. We have been maintaining social distance. Our PCCs are trained to handle people. We have been avoiding crowds in the OPD. So I would suggest if anybody needs any emergency treatment, emergency procedure, emergency biopsy, please come to the hospital. You can take a physical consultation. Our doctors are there. We are all working as a team. So we are all there to take care of your non-COVID emergencies. And definitely all the precautions have been taken, and you can come to us and take consultation safely. Other thing I would request is please don't ignore your other health issues. Many times, including cardiology, people have seen that people come late, and if they come late, we cannot do much. In our department, in fact, there can be some emergencies like doing kidney biopsy, acute renal failures, or people needing dialysis who are sick. They don't want to come to hospital, but if you don't take adequate care that time, you can become more sick and come to the ICU, which can be avoided if you come and see us a little early. So I would suggest come and take a physical consultation which has been open. If needed a biopsy, all the precautions will be taken and done. If you need to be started on dialysis, or if you need to be changed on any medication or any procedure has to be done, definitely can be done safely. We have been taking all the precautions to make sure safety is maintained throughout your stay and even in the OPD for all of you. Any more details you need, please visit our website or you can call our call center number.